My friends make plans about making my room yellow after I move, and I suggest no other color. I like yellow, and the days that it reminds me of. And I will always write about you, you know? God is a sunset on a bus to New York City, hidden by someone's large head. Your eyes are also clocks, blue arrows ticking. I apologize for crying in the rainbow taxi, and maybe saying I love you is not a big deal, just a beautiful fact. Like, I left strawberries on the washing machine before we went to the beach together. I sharpened your name on the seashell you gave me and left it on your bed. You pulled a hair out of my shirt. It was too smoggy to see the fireworks, but anyway, you were next to me. And we want to tell the time that everything is going to be all right. Bandage up the scrape on her knee. Tell her we'll make a great story later. Until we have to dig around for batteries or get a new clock. And I want to remember everything. But that means I have to leave the room where everyone is having fun to write it all down.